This place is quiet and cozy. It looks like a nice place to write a story. Three wishes.
Oh no, my pencil broke. Wish I had another pencil. Ow, what was that? Another pencil.
Once upon a time, there was a girl. She found this magic lamp, and when she rubbed it, inside was a genie. The genie gave her three wishes. Maybe I should clean it off. Who are you?
Well, I'm the genie of the lamp that you just rubbed. I'll grant you three wishes.
So I could have three of any wishes I want?
Of course.
So if I wanted $1,000,000, I could have $1,000,000?
Sure.
Well, I am kind of hungry. Can I have a sandwich?
Your wish has been granted.
This is the best sandwich I ever had.
Of course it is. It's made by angels.
Where'd you go? On the next day, the girl thought about what her second wish would be.
Hello.
Where did you come from? You scared me.
Well, I was just wondering if you got your second wish.
I do.
What is it?
I wish I had a pet Pikachu.
Well, I thought you might say that. Everybody wants a Pikachu. Here you go. Yay.
Guys, you won't believe what happened to me today. So, I was writing a story and this pencil fell on me. And it's a magical pencil. So, I wrote a story about a genie, and later when I went to the parking lot, there was a genie there and she gave me a sandwich made by angels and this Pikachu.
Yeah, right. It's not real.
I don't believe you.
Probably a stuffed animal.
Well, if you guys want me to prove it, I'm having a sleepover tomorrow and you two are invited.
Well, I could come over if my parents say so.
Fine, I'll come. I can come anytime.
They're having a sleepover.
No, thank you.
Hope to see you tomorrow. Bye.
See you tomorrow.
Bye. Oh, hi, Kaylee. What were you doing at the library?
Oh, just talking to some friends.
About what?
Well, I found this pencil when I was writing a story about a genie, and I went to the supermarket later. There was a genie there, and she gave me a sandwich made by angels and this Pikachu.
Nope.
Yeah, we believe you.
Mm-hmm, we totally believe you.
Yeah, and I have a pet unicorn at home.
But it's true! And if you want me to prove it, I'm having a sleepover tomorrow, and you two are invited.
Sure, I'll come.
Yeah, I'll ask my parents about it.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, Kaylee.
I thought you said you were going to prove your magic pencil works.
Well, I'll write a story to prove to you.
What are you going to write a story about?
Once upon a time, there was a little girl had a unicorn.
Wait. We want a scary story.
Could someone turn off the lights?
Who should be in my story?
A vampire. No, two vampires.
A zombie.
How about a grim reaper?
How about a mime?
What's so scary about a mime?
Well, it's an evil mime.
I'll add an inner demon. In the small town of Eldred, there was a mime. An evil mime. The evil mime made all of the monsters come. Two vampires, a zombie, a grim reaper, and an inner demon. The monsters attacked the town.
I can't believe we weren't invited to the girls' sleepover.
You're boring, actually.
I would rather go get ice cream.
Who wants to go to a stupid sleepover anyways?
They're boring, Leon.
Who cares?
What's that? They look like monsters.
You guys want to go get ice cream first?
We don't have time. We have to go with one of the girls.
I'm gonna go get ice cream.
Ew, girls! There's monsters! Come on.
Hey, where are you guys going? Now we should get ice cream.
And the monsters banged on the door.
Who's there?
There's somebody at the door. I wonder who can be.
It's probably just the boys.
They're probably just trying to scare us.
It's not the boys, it's monsters. And they're coming inside. I told you the pencil was real.
Okay, we believe you.
So the genie appeared with a last wish.
I came here to grant your last wish. Oh God, what happened here?
Oh, it's a long story. I just need my last wish, okay? I wish I never found the magic pencil.
Your wish has been granted.
Oh no, my pencil broke. We'll be right back.